Anderson Silva versus Tito Ortiz boxing matches slated, and I really hope it comes to fruition, but I can't believe that's gonna be a mismatch. Anderson Silva, man, I haven't watched him much in boxing, but his record is 2 wins and 1 loss, and you know that he defeated Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. Whoa. Just whoa. Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., everybody knows who's that lovely guy, and Anderson Silva split decision him, so it just speaks about his quality. Anderson Silva is known for tricky shots, movement to the left, to the right, and odd stance. He's not even holding guard, but he's moving his head and landing some really, really awkward shots, but he is hurting his opponents very well, and I got to say that this guy is really, really looking to ride on a roll here. Tito Ortiz. The point is, I've never watched Tito Ortiz boxing, and he hasn't fought in UFC, in MMA, since that matchup against Forrest Griffin in 2012. Then he was a Bellator member until that victory over Charles Zona. Then he fought Chuck Liddell, Alberto Patron. He had MMA activity, that's true, but Tito Ortiz, for me, is definitely a strong guy. But when it comes to boxing, I have to say that Tito Ortiz has been hard hitter, but he has never had those punch speed. I mean, at ADCC World Championships in grappling, he was a bronze medalist, but he has never had great boxing skills. And the point is, he was always finishing via wrestling. He knocked out Chuck Liddell, but Chuck Liddell, who was way out of his prime, and the majority of his stoppages came via slam or ground and pound. So I kind of think Tito Ortiz is not going to have any chance to win in this match, especially because this is boxing. I see Anderson Silva winning. Like, Anderson Silva should be -205 favorite, according to my mind.